last year I do, now it's dry, so I will going to do the second layer on top of the acrylic. Same color I used for first layer. For this, I'm not using a color palette, so I take the color directly in top of the painting.
Thank you.
for now I'm done. I have a little dry. Then I'll work later when it dry. My background is dry, so I draw with the pencil little bit a drawing. I add the human. Then I use that to make the shadow just with the narrow brush. If you see, I start with the dry. I add the drawing here. And then I balance the line, so I need the drawing here.